Hold still for you, huh?
There's I think there's like 15 or something.
That's quite
cool. You get turkeys twice a day through our yard, anywhere from 15 to 20,
oh, cool.
25 of them are in through the yard.
Just hanging out in they hang out in your neighborhood?
Well, they go in the mornings, they're going north, and in the afternoons, evenings, they're going south.
Okay.
I think they roost out
the trees.
Behind us.
We're in their path.
In their path, of, yeah. They're big. Oh my gosh, they're huge.
Oh, yeah.
Some of the beards, I guess they call them beards, are like,
oh, yeah.
You know, this and this long.
Oh yeah, we got wild turkeys out here in Montana.
Never saw them for years in Michigan, and all of a sudden they're just everywhere.
Yeah,
it's like,
that's
what
good.
Happened? It's good.
Oh.
I remember growing up as a kid, and people would go with salmon fishing, snagging, and
mm-hmm.
stuff. Used to see the AOIs in Lake Michigan all the time, and I don't see them like they did before. Get introduced them or something like that.
That's definitely a bison.
And kill a carcass.
Color of it, size. Oh yeah, at least eight right there. Yeah, there was a grizz on it right away this morning when we got here.
Really?
Yeah, grizz, and then all the wolves were around him, and then he kind of like lumbered off. And
yeah.
Can I look through your viewfinder on that camera?
What?
Can I look through the viewfinder on that?
Well,
or is this kind of hard to see?
It's pretty dark.
Oh, okay.
Have you got a scope? You're seeing more through your scope.
Oh, okay. I was just curious what it looked like through the camera.
It's about the same as 3 years ago.
Oh, gotcha. All right, thank you. I never would have thought of doing that with your phone. That's clever.
Yeah. A little,
and there's a clamp for it, too.
Yeah, a little attachment. Yeah. It's $12.
So they are howling. Yes, sir.